YouTube and even on TikTok in German, but on the Brahma Viharas, you know. Because in the beginning of your own Tai Chi or Qigong or whatever, or yoga practice, the people are eager to learn something, you know, to get results, you know. And this power, this force is good directed to the development of the Brahma Viharas, you know, because this force to learn something is based on my result, you know, it's ego. And the Brahma Viharas are found in all these karmic traditions, you know, Buddhism, Vedanta and so forth. And these topics are endless to develop. You know, you can develop them, there's no end to it. And these are love. The tiny sister of love or tiny brother is kindness. You know, it's love. Then one is compassion. You have to think about all these topics and define them for yourself and feel them for yourself. The next topic, I even don't know the right name in English. No, it's Mitfreude. To be happy with someone, you know, that's mit Freude. Even really complicated, it was complicated for me to find the meaning of it, you know, deeper meaning of it. Next time I might have looked it up in English. And the fourth is equanimity, I think, in English. In German it's Gleichmut, a really old word. But the Brahma Viharas are very good to think about, you know, and to redirect your own wanting, you know, this wanting force towards the development of love, mindfulness, equanimity and this Mitfreude, you know. Kindfulness, mindfulness and peace, you know. If you like, a little bit wisdom would be nice too. But that's enough, you know, enough thinking. It's more putting your awareness to your body than to your mind and then to your breathing sensations. Yes. For 20 minutes without talking. Okay, this camera won't work. Strange. with the next high-pitched gong is the time for your own weird question. How do I feel now without answer? The feeling should be the answer. Nice. And now collecting the chi. Thank you for performing with me. As you know, the 1 p.m. Wednesday, 1 p.m. Saturday, the whole year round, you know. Until then. Have a nice day and develop your inner smile. And collecting.